Hey, good morning to you. Market so far opening down a little bit, or down about half a percentage point, or maybe even a little bit more in the case of the Dow, as we had some economic news that wasn't so great out of Asia, and also just this general feeling that, boy, we have come a long way in a short amount of time. Maybe there's a chance to take a few profits. Let's check the real-time numbers this morning as the Dow Jones Industrial Average, after a positive day on Friday in the wake of a decent jobs report, is down about 88 points in early trading. The NASDAQ is down 20. The S&P is down 8. Well, for Christians, it is the season of Lent. And the Barna Group, a California research firm, found that, believe it or not, 16% of people who observe Lent are giving up some form of social media, be it Facebook or Twitter. They found that the big one still remains chocolate at about 30%, banning the sweet stuff from their diet throughout Lent. But things like swearing and smoking down 2%, social media making up a bigger and bigger percentage every single year in this survey of what people give up for the season of Lent. And Starbucks opening up their very first corporate-owned store on a Disney property today. That would be at Downtown Disney down in Anaheim. There had been Starbucks stores before that were licensed to Disney, run by Disney employees. This is the first corporate-owned store, and they plan to do a few more of those in other Disney properties around the world. Guys, back to you.